Stop that ship! Blast them!
I'd forgotten how much I hate space travel.
It's like an Imperial cruiser. Our passengers must be hotter than I thought. Try and hold them off. Angle a deflector shield while I make the calculations for the jump to light speed.
Sharp, there's two more coming in. They're gonna try and cut us off.
Why didn't y'all run them? I thought you said this thing was fast.
Watch your mouth, kid. You're gonna find yourself floating home.
We'll be safe enough once we make the jump to hyperspace. Besides, I know a few maneuvers. We'll lose them. So the fun begins.
How long before you can make the jump to light speed?
Take a few moments to get the coordinates from the navicomputer.
You kidding? At the rate they're gaining?
Traveling through hyperspace ain't like dusting crops, boy. Without precise calculations, we'd fly right through a star or bounce too close to a supernova and then end your trip real quick, wouldn't we?
What's that flashing?
We're losing our deflector shield.
Both strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make a jump to light speed.